out and out who trick Hun. A young landowner in China once found a special bird in his garden. Every time his bird would snap its beak, the gold would all float off of it. When the man saw this, he set a trap and caught it. He put it into a special cage inside his house. He used the gold to buy more land and hire servants. He became very wealthy. It happened that some wealthy men learned the value to live and use their money for good. It also happened that someone greedy and make them want more. Such was this case with this man. The more he had, the more he won. He even found a way to cheat his vet from their hard-earned wages. When it's time to pay, he told them to the market and bring him back some out and out. If you come back without them, I will give you 100 strokes of my cane. No one knew what is out and out, so they stayed home and not go to the market. They food grew, and then he grew richer. Finally, a very clear boy came to work for this rich miser. When the bread was due, Master told him, "Before I pay you, go to market and bring me back some out and out. If you come back without them, I will give you 100 stacks of my cane instead of your wages. If I bring him back, what you ask?" Questioned the boy. "You will pay me my wages and give me your magic bird." "I will bet you," said the rich man. For he knew that the boy wouldn't bring him back what is not for sale in any market. When the boy come back, he will punish his boy and make all his servants never again ask their wages. The boy ran the way of the town. There he bought two gold. He hauled his fork out and put a bee into one and a wasp into another. Then he hurried up to his master. "Master, I have brought you out and out," said the boy. As he handed out two gold, all the bands stood watching. All I see is two common gold," said the rich man. "Because you can't give me what I ask you bring me. Are you ready to receive my punishment? Put your finger inside it and see if you still question what I bring you," said the man. The rich man frowned and stuck a fat finger inside one of the gold. He was about to put it out. When out, he shouted. He put his finger out and looked at it. "See," the boy said, "the gold has all in it. Put your finger inside another, you will find out." All the bands smiled. They knew the boy had given the master what he had asked. The master gave the boy and all his bands their wages. He also gave the boy the magic bird. The rich man had learned his lesson. The more he had much money to live well for the rest of his life. And he learned to use his money wisely to do the good thing with others. What happened to the boy and the bird? No one knows to ask them. No one knows to ask where they go, and no one knows.